and I heard a loud crash or boom.
Nature served as an earth-shattering alarm clock for residents in North Avondale.
And the bright light came through the window. It was the brightest light ever.
A bolt of lightning struck just feet away. The jolt started a massive fire in their neighbor's home.
I didn't really know why it would, so I just looked outside and the house was on fire.
By the time firefighters arrived, the 30-foot flames were raging through a hole in the center of the house.
Just black smoke, flames shooting out of the roof, just smoke everywhere. It was uncontrollable.
Firefighters knocked down the fire in about a half an hour, but even then, they had a lot of work left to do. Fire crews put out hot spots throughout the morning. The damage was so severe, they had to wait hours until after the flames were gone before they could assess the damage up close.
And it's just unfortunate that someone lost their home, but thank God nobody was home at the time. So I'm really grateful that no one was hurt, no person was hurt. But like I said, it's a total loss, so it's very unfortunate.
Neighbors who are friends with the family say their prayers were answered that nobody was hurt. In North Avondale, Megan Mitchell, WLWT News 5.